Here's Garnett, and he scores the first Celtic basket with exactly 4 minutes gone by. Double team. Here's Garnett, easy one here. Tried to overplay and denied. It didn't work, and Kevin Garnett, good ball movement by the Celtics. Garnett against Wallace, good matchup. Garnett wins that one. Garnett now with six. And here's Garnett with under 2 minutes to go in the first and backing it in. So Garnett, 4 for 5 from the field. Double team. Garnett, one-on-one, hits from the corner. What a first quarter for Kevin Garnett. 12 points. And there's a shot made by Kevin Garnett. He's the only remaining starter in the game, and why not? 14 points for Kevin Garnett. Pierce and Ray Allen have yet to score this game. But not Garnett. The other member for the big three has 16 points. Rondo to Garnett. It's been those two. Center stage, 18 for Kevin Garnett.
With Garnett scoring 16 points at halftime, they still only had 41 points, the Celtics.
And this time, Pierce inside. So the Celtics penetrating inside against the Cavaliers. Garnett bumping with Joe Smith. Tough back shot by Kevin Garnett, who has 22 to lead all scorers. Garnett inside, reverse layup. So Wallace denying him, fronting him. And Garnett beat him behind, and he has 24. And Garnett hitting from outside to tie it again at 70. Garnett with 26. 14-second differential. Here's Garnett, not to be denied, getting the basket to give the Celtics the lead again. The Boston Celtics have won game one of this best of seven.